Hello friends, welcome to Vishwa Techlogic YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to discuss about GoDaddy. So as we all know that GoDaddy is the biggest company which provides the domain and hosting. So if you have a domain and hosting, you should watch this video. So before going to the video, please just subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon and click on all to get all the notification from our channel. So the latest news from the GoDaddy is GoDaddy accounts has been hacked. So if you have a GoDaddy account which is using the hosting or a domain, so your account has been maybe hacked. So as soon as possible, if you have an account, please do change your password. This is the latest update from the GoDaddy. So GoDaddy also officially announced that the GoDaddy accounts has been hacked. So I will show the proof also in this video, and if you have I will provide you the contact number also of GoDaddy, so you can directly contact to them also. So as you can, just come to the Google and search it for GoDaddy news. Just scroll down below. So as you can see here, GoDaddy confirm data breach. So customer need to know. So if you have an account, you should change your passwords. So if your account is hacked, you can directly contact to the GoDaddy customer service. So make sure that your account password is changed. So as you can see here, they are confirming that there is a 19 million customers has been disclosed a data breach impact web hosting account. So for the, if you have a web hosting, 19 million account customers has been disclosed with data breach. So make sure that if you have a GoDaddy account, make sure that your password is changed. So I will give the GoDaddy customer care number also. So in the description, you go to that and you can contact to them. So that's all for this video, friends. So if you have liked this video, please do share this video with your friends and family members. Thank you, friends. Thank you for watching this video.